And an 18-year-old man's under arrest in Howard County tonight after investigators say they found a runaway teen and drugs in his basement. So here's a look at the picture the sheriff shared with us of what they found. Deputies say there's more than 50 items here related to dealing marijuana. Deputies also saying Dylan McLean admitted to dealing marijuana in similar THC products.